Hey guys, GT2 King here, back today with another video. And I actually had another video planned for today, but something pretty big came up and I just had to make a video on it. So around 15 hours ago, at the time I'm recording this, so let's just say around a day ago, a auto pricer bot actually scammed quite a bit of people to a total of over $5,000 currently, which is from the people that have actually stood up to it or have come out saying that they've been scammed by it. Now, currently that bot was created by Axel Change. I don't know if you guys remember it, but a few weeks ago, I think around a month ago, he was scammed of around $7,000 because someone managed to exploit his bots. Then he got banned everywhere, and then he just released the source code. But from what I'm guessing, that source code had some sort of backdoor or leak. I haven't been able to find anything. I've talked with some other people and they haven't been able to find anything, but it's somewhere in there, and it somehow sends config information. So Axel managed to log into the Steam account and just take all their items. So currently there's five people that I've found that have been scammed. There was a backpack.tf forum post and everything. So if you do want to check it out and just read about what's been happening, I'll have it linked below. But I'll be back just to show you the amount of damage this has cost and why you guys need to not use untrusted bots and what you have to do if you've used this bot even once in the past. So let's just get into that. Okay, so currently this is the forum post. It was by Smokey. I actually know him, or I've known him for quite a while. So I did add him up and asked what happened, and from what I've found out, it somehow sent all his config data to it somehow sent it to the guy, and he managed to log in and just send all the items to this random Steam account over here, which is completely private. All the items are going to be untraceable, because I doubt it's logged into backpack.tf ever, so you can't really trace the items. But just to show you guys, these are the five people that I found that have like testified to being scammed. Currently, it's quite a big loss. Like, you could see on all of these that there was this huge drop yesterday, and currently that's around, let's say, 170, 57, so like 220, 100, 330-ish. This was a pretty big one at 800 keys, so this is around 1100 keys, and this one is the biggest one of all, and this is really unfortunate. This is around 1400 keys, so that's around a 25,000 or 2500 key scam, I want to say. If you convert 2500 keys, that's around $5,900 worth. So all of these people did get like just stolen out of their items. Now, if you have used this bot, it's like this bot that he's uploaded. I did see it when it first came out. I don't know. I haven't been able to find any of the information as to how it happened or how he's sending it. Neither have my friends that I've asked. But what I do know is that it is sending data somehow. So if you have used this bot even once in the past, it's somehow sent your data. So if you haven't been scammed yet, what you need to do is remove your mobile authenticator and just re-add it. So it's gonna clear your shared secrets, which is your shared and identity secrets, which is the way he gets into your account. So even if you change your password, that's not gonna do anything, because there are ways to get into your account with just your username and your shared secret. So you need to just remove your mobile authenticator and re-add it. So again, I was thinking about making a video covering this. It was brought to my attention like the first day, and it doesn't matter if you've used it even like once and just removed everything just because you didn't like it or something. What happened to Smokey is he used it for like 30 minutes on the first day it was released, and he hasn't used it for like a month since. But he was still scammed. The data still got sent to Axel somehow. So as you guys could see, he also managed to log into Smokey's marketplace.tf and take all those items. Here's an example of the trade. But again, the items did get scammed. It's really unfortunate. So if you did use this bot at any given point, even for like a minute, just logging on, you need to clear all your shared secrets, identity secrets, all of that. And just, yeah, stay safe, guys. Watch out for these kind of things. And just don't trust anything, because this guy was banned on backpack.tf and somehow still managed to get quite a bit of people to use it. So, I don't know, just stay safe. And if you don't, like, really trust the coder, or he doesn't have any testimonials of people that have worked with him before, just don't use the bot at all, even if it seems like really useful. This was obviously too good to be true, so yeah, just stay safe out there, guys, and peace.